G'day, and welcome back to my channel, Exploring Sydney and Beyond. We find ourselves here in Lithgow today at the Lithgow Blast Furnace. This furnace was designed for the manufacturing of iron and steel back in the day. Opening in 1907, this grand old building only stayed open for about 22 years, closing up in 1928 with very few remaining staff. That carried on until 1932,